Let's take a closer look at the latest Galaxy devices. Here's the all-new Galaxy S21 Ultra. Let's turn it on. The S21 Ultra, secured by Knox. Isn't that sound satisfying? It's a large screen device, but it's easy to hold in one hand. This one is Phantom Black. It has this very unique haze glass finish. It's kind of hard to describe with a single word, but one thing's certain. It's really premium to the touch. The contour cut camera housing wraps around the side to become one with the frame. You won't find this on any other device. The S21 Ultra has an Infinity O display with super slim bezels. The screen to body ratio is really impressive. Wondering how big the Ultra is compared to other models? It's about a finger's height taller than the S21. The S21 Ultra has four cameras, including two tele lenses with 3x and 10x optical zoom. The dynamic AMOLED 2X display at up to 1500 nits is super bright. Just look at the contrast compared to the S20 Ultra. And with an adaptive refresh rate up to 120Hz, you get smooth, lag-free scrolling. The S21 Ultra brings S Pen support to the S Series for the very first time. There's the standard S Pen and the S Pen Pro, and a variety of other cool collaboration designs. If you're an S Pen fan, you're gonna love this. The S21 Ultra also comes in Phantom Silver. And then there are three custom color models that come with a specially designed camera housing. Up close, this housing has a micro-engraved texture. It kind of looks like a carbon fiber weave, but it's something you've never experienced before. It's eye-catching. The Ultra line is synonymous with the best of the best in the Galaxy lineup, and the S21 Ultra doesn't disappoint. This was a first up-close look at the Galaxy S21 Ultra.